Have to help them.
Go. Follow your heart.
Aerith. There's a bar in the center of town, Seventh Heaven. I need you to...
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass. Come on. Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here! Come on, come on!
Hey, let us through! How else are we supposed to get to Wall Market? Sir, you need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I wanna believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
This way,
get out
everyone.
Of Sector 7, please! You need to get as
What's
far away
on?
From Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6! Anywhere but... You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now! Please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with the pillar?
Well, there's still time. But...
they're going to drop the plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches! What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait! The Watch should clear the roads first!
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
Crash! Marlene! Oh no! Need to find another way to get there.
Damn it! How the hell did they expect us to escape?
There's a way out! Over there!
Been looking everywhere for you.
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Stop! That way's already.
Please!
Why is this
I need to get
to
through!
Us?
This is it, isn't it? Almost there!
We're still...
No, it's not working!
Ah!
Confirm. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Huh? Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
I hope you remember it. Come on. Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
You led us on a merry chase.
Song.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? We make a deal.
Shitload of bullets.
Save us all some time and give up.
I'm waiting.
know about you, but I'm over here.
But I'm over this shit. Man, you suck at hiding.
I won't give up.
I'll show you.
No fun.
Using force.
Move aside.
Make way. Coming through. Ha!
Steady.
You still want some more?
lucky day, because I never miss.
Move aside. Switch it up.
Let me handle this.
Whatever.
Good luck.
Fight up. Ready? That it?
Yeah!
Okay.
Won't last long.
I'm waiting. Ain't dead yet.
Jeez. Tifa, if you could see the look on your face. Gets to hear my last words. Lucky me.
Like hell they're your last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims.
Just try to hang on.
So dramatic. I just wish that I could have had you over again. Everyone with Mom's cooking. I really wanted to believe. We could.
Yeah. You owe me a pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think Oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong? Thank you.
not polite.